Meanwhile, house fire this morning in Terre Haute injured a cat. It happened at a home, located at 1416 South Center Street just after 9:30. Fire officials say no one was injured in the fire and no one was home when it started. However, one cat was hurt. Terre Haute Fire Chief Bill Berry says the fire was an accidental electrical fire and it started in the kitchen.